This is Chicago's very own WGN News.
Rescue teams in Libya have released new video showing some of the deadly flooding caused by Storm Daniel. The death toll has now climbed to 5,100, and thousands more are still missing. Search teams have been combing streets, wrecked buildings, and even the sea to look for bodies in the coastal city of Derna. Satellite images show the city before and after two dams collapsed, unleashing floodwaters that swept away entire blocks.